to create your own QR code for YouTube, your website, Wi-Fi, etc. Okay, first we search in the search engine search bar. Type this link, then enter this. The link is in the description also. Okay guys, now I'm going to create my first QR code for YouTube. So I'm selecting YouTube, then I have to paste here. For that I'm going to new tab. This is a laptop, so I'm copying like this. If you have a mobile phone, you can click the three dots and share button. Then you can click copy to clipboard. Then I'm copying now. Okay. Then paste here. Okay. Now create QR code. So we can set colors for this, and color gradient I'm putting. This and this for, I'm putting this color. Okay, again create. Then you can see like this also, line gradient and radio gradient. Now it's like this, okay. Then click, I'm clicking add logo image. You can click YouTube or something. If you click YouTube, you can see like this. I'm uploading an image. Uploading. Now click again create QR code. Then you can see like this. Again, and you can customize the design of QR code. First I'm going to design. Put like this. For that we have to create QR code. Okay. Now you can see this. And again, I'm changing this to this one. Again. Click create QR code. Then you can change your resolution to high quality or some low quality or some here 800 pixels and high quality. Then you can change those things. You put this one, create group. Then you can see the changes. And you can download this by clicking download PNG. It's downloading. I have already downloaded, so I'm deleting file. Then go to File Explorer and then downloads QR code PNG. I have the name. It's a bit slow my computer. In your phone tab, and it means Android or iOS, you can go to your gallery or Google Photos and see this here. The QR code is generated. You can see this. I'll tell you how to scan these QR codes in the end of the video. So also you can select QR code templates here: YouTube, Monkey, Ninja, Bitcoin, Coffee.mosaic, Jungle, Rain, Classic, Easy, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. We'll select YouTube. Here it is. Then you can select URLs, it means your websites, text, email, phone. Email means you can send an email or go directly to an email. Your phone number, SMS, V cards, it means like business cards, new card, it's also like that. Location, yeah, like this. I'm getting my location. Sri Lanka satellite also there, and I'm not putting that. Facebook profiles, URL, Twitter, YouTube. Also you can connect to a Wi-Fi by scanning a QR code, and events, also Bitcoin. Okay, now we'll see how to scan QR codes.
Okay, we can scan QR codes via clicking your home button if your device is above Android version 5.5. There's Google Assistant, and click Google Lens button. Then okay, then click search button. If you you also can click youtube.com, then you will go to this site. This is my YouTube channel, you can subscribe this. And also we can scan QR codes via your internet browser. Search Then click this QR code icon and wait until this is identifying. It will automatically go to the site here. Again, you can download an app in the Play Store, then open it. Now here, open. From those all things, you can scan QR codes. Okay, goodbye. Then we'll meet from another video.